this is Miss Ebony. In canary yellow and feathers. Definitely mocha chocolata, yeah, yeah, Ebony. Pretty in pink is Sharon. Definitely that soul sister working it out. In pink feathers, this two-piece bikini comes courtesy of Headwork. Are they not working it out? Up next in the pearly whites is Lynn. This hand beaded two piece is fabulous, courtesy of Headwork. Lynn is working it out. One of our other soul sisters is Kitty. Fabulous velvet hot pants as well as matching bustier top with lovely rhinestone detail. Tinting in teal and fur is Marla. She's definitely strutting her stuff for y'all this evening. Once again, Marla, Lynn, Kitty, Ebony, and Sharon. In teal and pretty in pink, Sharon. In those pearly whites is Lynn and our little canary bird Ebony. Back to basics in black is Kitty. Our soul sisters. James certainly does have a creative side, ladies and gentlemen, don't you think? And he also designs swimwear. Two-piece string bikini from Headwork. And in the two-piece piece halter top matching hot pants is the lovely Miss Kina. These ladies are going to be ready for summertime 2002. This one-piece swimsuit is Sonia. Notice the V cut out in the front. As well as the string detail in the back. Antoinette, Kina, and Sonia. Duo in Tropical Prince is Asia and Eric. Asia is working it out on this tropical three-piece bikini with matching sarong skirt from Headwork Designs. Be outdone by his lady, is Eric. In those matching boxer Eric is ready for that day on the beach. Once again. In electric blue, looking electrifying, is Renoir. He has on the blue spandex briefs with matching head wrap. Working it out. Not to be outdone by his counterpart is Derek. Derek has on the two-piece baby blue shorts. I think those ladies want to see that again. With wet matching sarong skirt. You do so. And she is working it out as well. But I was I'm reminded when thank you, Sharon. As you can see, James does have a variety of styles under his belt. And we do need to support our own. Also in the blue and white two-piece is Marla. Thought that she was the one for me. She has that fabulous crisscross detail on her top. And here comes runs Derek again in the matching swim trunk from Headwork. Interested in any of the items you see tonight, please contact James Head at 925-306-6188. He would love to hear from you and would love your support. Not to be outdone by Destiny's Child. This is our fabulous trio of lovely ladies. Fabulous and Fringes. In this asymmetrical one-sleeve shirt is Miss Angela. Her matching skirt is asymmetrically cut with those fringes on the bottom. Are they ready for you, Angela? I don't think so. And this two-piece hot pants, matching halter top, fabulous and fringes is Tisha. And she looks fabulous in it. And in teal, in this mock turtleneck, handkerchief top is Isaki. She's got on that gorgeous fringe mini skirt. Too hot. Are you ready for these lovely ladies? I don't think y'all ready out there. Thank you, Tisha, Angela, and Isaki. James Head has found inspiration in a number of different places. And we're going to bring our lovely young ladies up to the stage once again. We've got Odette, Princess, Ophelia, and Danielle.
Talking about a shorty that can tell you when the J's come out. He created with the haircuts like D-Bop. Made the rap bow while Snoop J digging eyes on what's up in somebody's face.
Our future stars of tomorrow come to you courtesy of MTM Modeling School and Production Company. Owned by the fabulous Monica Overtone. Monica has been training for over 10 years in modeling and charm. She teaches from age 5 on up. And these lovely young ladies come to us courtesy of her. Let's give them a round of applause once again. The pants these young ladies have on this evening were especially made. And Brianna's looking too cute in them.
When they ride for their man like you won't believe. Switch the color on their hair like E to E. When they talk like
like I talk to walk like a lady. Snap like I snap and get a little crazy.
MTM Modeling School and Production Company. Owned by the fabulous Monica Overtone, which we saw earlier. Thank you. As I was saying about inspiration earlier, these young children need someone to look up to. And we as adults need to be inspiration for them. We need to teach them and give them support. So let's hear it once again for our young children. And I want to give a special introduction to an inspiration of James Head. We have found out that his first grade teacher, Mrs. Anderson, is somewhere in the house this evening. Miss Anderson, where are you? There she is. That's Miss Anderson. We want to say thank you for being an inspiration in another child's life. Thank you. Lastly, we want to focus on evening wear. The lovely woman in red is Sharon. This one-piece asymmetrically cut dress has an attached tail that full split up the front. She looks fabulous in it. Perfect for Soul Beat Awards banquet, ball, and dinner. And lovely and iridescent blue is Kitty. This lovely evening gown has that wonderful V cut in the front as well as in the back. This flowing design is an original from Headworks. It can be worn to the prom, it can be worn to an awards banquet or special evening on the town. And in lime green, this is Tisha. Her two-piece asymmetrically cut evening gown comes with the matching bra attached. Definitely a head turner and a showstopper is Tisha. Fabulous in ivory and rhinestones is Lynn. Lynn is wearing this full one-piece evening sarong-inspired gown. Those gorgeous rhinestones have accentuated this dress, and it has that diamond in the back. Thank you, Lynn. And we're going to bring up all our models this evening. Let's give them all a round of applause. Did you enjoy the show? We hope that you did. And last but not least, we would like to introduce you to, once again, Soul Beat International Television Network Designer of the Year, James Head. He's accompanied once again by his daughter, Nicole, in an outfit her father designed especially for her.
And thank you for having patience with us. And I want to thank Chuck again for supporting me, my designs. I want to thank all our models, my family for being here. Let's give them a big hand for being there. And thank you guys. You guys look so beautiful tonight. And where's Miss Anderson at? You know, I saw somebody here, my first grade teacher. Where is she at? How you doing, Miss Anderson? That's my first grade teacher, you guys. Well, I was a little kid. But thank you guys again, and everybody looked really beautiful tonight. Thank you very much.
Don't anyone leave yet, because I want to have you and your models to be up here. And James Head, I think this is the 10th year in a row you've been the Designer of the Year. So here's your award, Soviet International Television Network, Designer of the Year, Mr. James Head.
Thank you, Cleo.
Thank you. All right. Okay. All right, beautiful fashion show. Give them one more round of applause. Now, at this moment, I would like all of the past Men of the Year to please come up here right now.